Ever had one of those days where you feel like Mr. Well, you know, one of those things where you can't think straight, or Murphy's Law sneaks up behind you, follows you every single step of the way, waiting for you to make that one little misstep. As the saying goes, if it can go wrong, it will go wrong. That has been my life for the past 2 weeks. 2 weeks ago, I went to the dentist, hoping for good results, and so far, so good. 2 weeks ago, that was that. I came away with a temporary crown of two teeth. Flash forward to just after Thanksgiving. I went in today and hoped for the best, and well, Mr. Murphy popped up his head one more time. Not once, not twice, three times. And yes, four. I went out of the office and I was ready to go home when who should happen to pop up? Murphy's Law himself. This is before, if it can go wrong, it will go wrong, that kind of thing. So, as I left the dental office, my crown, mind you, a temporary crown, comes loose. Strict one. So I sit back in the chair. They put glue in the crown, put it back in my mouth. And just as I'm about to leave, I say my goodbyes. And wouldn't you know it, strike two. This is a often occurrence with me that I'm kind of used to this thing. So they go back, re-glue the tooth, the crown, as it were. And what should happen later on? Yes, it comes loose again. But wait, we're not through yet. So they re-glue it. I leave the dentist, go to the store, and everything is going right so far. Or so I thought. Right in the middle of the store, my new Goodwill store, Goodwill. I was walking around. I felt something move, my mouth move. And usually you think, okay, my mouth was numb for an hour and a half or so. So maybe it's just that. So you just write it off. No big deal. Aha. The aha moment comes back. Mr. Murphy, or Miss Murphy in this case, I guess, is right there behind you. Ready to strike one more time. Yes. Murphy's Law wins over again. So, not to take this as a defeat, I go home and find out that I have a repair kit in the form of dental glue. So far, so good. I had a small issue with that. Got it resolved, put it back in my mouth. And so far, my crown has held better than it was at the office. And what I've learned from this is I'm going to try to defeat Murphy's Law sooner or later and keep on smiling no matter what. You will always find these situations in life that you want to be in the winning edge of things, the winning end of things, but winning is not always in favor. Find a moment to pull out a win, the ace card if you will, and show Murphy's Law that you have won for the moment, they have lost. If this were a baseball game, I would be 3-1, pretty much. I would have three strikes against me, and out of a small chance, I have a win in my corner, which is nice. A win is a good thing once in a while. But we need those things in life because we can't let everything get us down. And when they do, we strike back and smile at Murphy's Law, whatever you want to call it, and turn a defeat into a win in your favor. I am going to use this dental glue, which we will not name. If I have to use it again, I will. But that's par for course. I have defeated the situation for the moment. I'm going to take this one as a victory and go on with life until I see the dentist again next for the permanent crowns in December, in 2 weeks. 2 weeks' time. 2 weeks' time. But I will take that as a win, and I know that all of us cannot have a rosy life. We are not flaw-free. We are not disaster-free. So, humorous as it may be, leave your comment below of your Murphy's Law win or defeat, either way, and let me know. And leave a like. And I hope that you always make the best situation out of something that has gone otherwise out of your way. Not your way, in other words, but has kind of defeated you for the moment until you've won. Let me know your story and make it brief, please. And give me a like. Thank you.